Abacus, are you prepared for brutal defeat?
I certainly am. Let the Blue Bottle Battle Final Showdown begin!
Everything's sorted. Comfy chairs, snacks, big table backseat. This will be the game to remember. What's all this? I bagsy the table for our game.
Tough.
I brought the comfy chair in from the living room especially.
Well, it is comfy.
There are other chairs, Lloyd.
We've done well for ourselves.
Oh, but they're not as comfy. This is the final, final Blue Bottle Battle Showdown. It requires quiet and comfort and... Where are our snacks?
Oh, well, they're not for everybody.
Look out! Do you have to do that here? Now?
I have yoga soon. I don't want to prick my abdomen.
Oh, is this Blue Bottle Battle?
Hey, don't do that. You'll mix up the cards. My whole strategy, carefully developed over multiple battles.
And it's a brilliant strategy. Lloyd assures me he's going to win this time.
Can I play?
Of course not. It's a campaign game. You can't just dip in and out.
And after 12 battles, it's time to find out who is the ultimate Blue Bottle Battle champion.
Get out! You're messing up my strategy!
Now look what you've done, Lloyd. They just want to play.
Well, so do I. In peace! Right, that's it. I can't play here. Come on, Abacus. What if I read this one here now at the stall and take this one with me?
Mate, if that's your plan, don't tell me.
He's got a point, Lloyd. It's like stealing with your eyes.
Are you sure this won't cover both? It's good apple. Dry and chewy, just like you like it.
I've had enough apple. Baked bits is what I want. There's a shortage right now. What I wouldn't trade for a nice crumpet crumb.
Yeah, well, I don't have any baked bits. I live in an apple.
Not my problem, mate. It's yours. Speaking of which, choose.
Did I make the right choice, Abacus? What if the other one would make me happier? You know, or only 50% happy, and I need both to be 100% happy.
My dad says total happiness isn't healthy. You need something to aim for.
Well, I'm aiming for enough baked crumbs to buy two comics, maybe three. But where am I going to find baked crumbs? Especially crumpet. That stuff gets dibbed the moment it lands.
Lloyd, look out!
Crumpet! I'm loaded! Dibs, 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 dibs. And dibs.
Dibs.
Oh, sorry, Abacus. I dibsed all the rest.
Don't be sorry, Lloyd. I have a whole pitta crumb to myself. Plain, stale, wholemeal, my favourite.
Hi, no sitting around. I've got a comic to get, remember? Abacus, we nailed it. Our evening is now maggot-free and we deserve some fun.
Party or something?
Something. And I'm in charge, so it should be something we can't do when Mum and Dad are in charge.
We could open all the cupboards and then...
leave them open.
Let's just go with party.
Yes! I've never been to a party. Who will we invite?
Well, we don't want any party poopers, so it'll just be you and me.
Are you having a party? I love parties. Can I come?
And Cornea. You, me and Cornea. Best party ever.
This is part four of my party song. It's my favourite part of the party song. Parts one to three were just a warm-up for me, but from this part...
Cornea, how many parts are there to your party song?
Only 26, give or take. This is part five of my party song.
I'm going to go check on the maggots.
I'll sing it twice because it's not very long. This is part five of my...
What is it?
I have no idea, Peepy. He was just sitting here when I came in.
Is it dangerous?
No idea.
It doesn't look dangerous. You should poke it and see.
What? You poke it?
Your arms are longest, so you can stay at a safer distance.
kind of cute.
Oh, no, not another one. Gina?
Oh, dear.
You know what this is?
Oh, it's a hardy tardy. We don't know where they come from or what they are. They just turn up now and then and make themselves at home.
Can we keep it? Can we keep it? It can stay in my room.
No, Pippi, I found it. It will stay in my room. I will look after it.
We don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, great. So now you don't think I can look after a single living creature?
That's not it. It's easier to show you.
Those are all hardy tardies.
What happened to them?
We don't know. Everyone was well looked after by one of your older siblings, but they just died.
Never took long, never worked out why, but it happened every time.
We just don't want you two going through the same ordeal.
So what you're saying is my brothers and sisters were all rubbish at looking after hardy tardies.
That's really not what I was...
Well, I won't be. And this hardy tardy will live a long and happy life.
Well, don't say we didn't warn you.
Huh?
Hey, Libby. Biscuit?
Just a crumb. Thanks, Gina. Oh, I do look forward to our book clubs. It's just so nice to get out of the colony and away from pressures of queening, you know?
Would you mind eating off the table? I've no clean plates because Lloyd cannot endure doing a single chore.
Hey, I washed up four plates. That's four chores.
Yeah, but they're not clean.
Yeah, well, I stopped for breakfast. Then second breakfast, a snack and a nibble.
And the rest.
Yes, it's going to get done. It's a lot of work. I'm working up to it. You can't rush these things.
Whoa, look at her go! That's like 50 chores!
Thank you, Annie 209. Now, the grape of wrath. I really didn't expect the grape to be a metaphor, did you?
Are all your ants so hard-working?
Of course. In my colony, if an ant does not pull their weight, or rather 10 times their weight, I expel them. Never had to do it, though.
Expelled? Now, isn't that an idea?
Hey, I can work as hard as any ant. If I was in your colony, you'd see exactly how hard-working I can be.
What a great idea. I'd love to see how that goes. What do you think, Libby?
About what?
Lloyd coming to the colony and proving how hard he can work.
What? That's not...
What's the matter, Lloyd? Afraid you'll be expelled?
Of course not. Not possible. I'll do it. Take me to your colony, Queen Libby. Oh, well, that hurt.